Hey guys, as I promised in my last video, I am gonna do a Blu-ray collection. As you guys can see, I have a new, I guess, dresser or whatever. So yeah, so we'll get started with the Blu-ray collection. And like I said in my last video about my DVD collection, it will be definitive. It won't change. I won't swap things out or add new things. Maybe some exceptions, like let's say Spider-Man No Way Home comes out on Blu-ray, I'll get that. But for the most part, it is my definitive collection. And stay tuned for a room tour. So yeah, if you guys are curious, my DVDs are in here. See, right in here and in here. These two right here are miscellaneous stuff, and here's my Blu-ray collections in here. So we will get through them, and yeah, and stay tuned for the room tour after this video. So let's take this out and show off my Blu-ray collection. So let's get started. We have Batman the Movie, the Adam West movie, the Four Film Favorites Batman collection, which has the Keaton movies, Val Kilmer and George Clooney, Batman Beyond Return of the Joker, Batman Harley Quinn, Batman Mask of the Phantasm, Batman Mr. Freeze Sub-Zero, Batman Mystery of the Batwoman, Batman Ninja, Batman Begins, The Dark Knight, The Dark Knight Rises, Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice, The Blade Trilogy, Captain America, The First Avenger, Captain America the Winter Soldier, Captain America Civil War, Castle in the Sky, the Jackie Chan double feature, which has Crime Story and The Protector, Ben Affleck Daredevil Director's Cut, Dragon Ball Evolution, Dread, Edda and Eddy, and this is like a bootleg or unofficial release. Let's say it's a fan release, because HBO Max refuses, or Cartoon Network or Warner Brothers or whoever owns the rights to Edda and Eddy refused to release the complete season, because in my DVD collection, the only official seasons we've got, at least in the US, was Edda and Eddy seasons 1 and 2. So I decided to opt for a fan release of Edda and Eddy the complete series, which has the specials and the movies in here. So yeah, unless HBO Max or Warner Brothers decides to do an official complete series, I'm going to have to stick with this one, unfortunately. Enter the Dragon, the Fantastic Four double feature, which has Fantastic Four and Fantastic Four Rise of the Silver Surfer, G.I. Joe Rise of Cobra, the Ghost Rider collection, which has Ghost Rider and Ghost Rider Spirit of Vengeance, and I apologize for the glare, guys, Godzilla 1998, Ryan Reynolds Green Lantern, Green Lantern First Flight, Gridman the Hyper Agent complete series, Hulk, The Incredible Hulk, The Invincible Iron Man animated movie, Iron Man, Iron Man 2, the Jackie Chan collection, Justice League vs. the Fatal Five, Flashpoint, Justice League Flashpoint Paradox, Justice League The New Frontier, the commemorative edition, Zack Snyder's Justice League, Legend of Drunken Master, Logan, Man of Steel, Menace to Society, Director's Cut, Mortal Kombat Legends, Scorpion's Revenge, Mr. Nice Guy, New Police Story, Ninja, Ninja 2, the Scott Adkins Ninja movies, Jackie Chan double feature, Police Story and Police Story 2, Rumble in the Bronx, Rush Hour Trilogy, Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, Shazam, and this is another fan release, which is Spider-Man the Complete Animated Series, the 90s cartoon on Blu-ray, Spider-Man, Spider-Man 2, Spider-Man 3, the Tobey Maguire Trilogy, The Amazing Spider-Man, The Amazing Spider-Man 2, Spider-Man Homecoming, Spider-Man Far From Home, Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, The SpongeBob SquarePants, The Movie, Street Fighter, the Van Damme film, and then Street Fighter 2, the animated movie. So there's my first set of Blu-rays, and here's the second set. So we have Super Cop right here. And from up here, we have Superman the Movie, the 3-hour cut, Superman triple feature, which has Superman the Movie, Superman 2 the Richard Donner cut, and Superman Returns, Superman Batman Apocalypse, Death of Superman, Reign of the Supermen, Superman vs. the Elite, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Tekken, Titanic,
Transformers, Transformers Revenge of the Fallen, Transformers Dark of the Moon, the Ultimate Avengers Collection, which has Ultimate Avengers and Ultimate Avengers 2, Venom, the Wolverine,
Wonder Woman, the 2009 animated movie, and then the Gal Gadot Wonder Woman 2017 film. And these are two fan releases right here, which is X-Men The Complete Animated Series on Blu-ray, which I do have the official release on DVD, but I decided to get it on Blu-ray just because. X-Men Evolution, and then the final film, X-Men Origins Wolverine. So yeah, this was quick because that's pretty much my Blu-ray collection. I dumped out, or I sold the ones I don't want, and I wanted to keep the movies that were nostalgic to me or part of my childhood and stuff like that, or just movies that I know I'm gonna watch on repeat. And any other movie I don't have on Blu-ray, there's always streaming services. So yeah, this is a pretty quick video, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. So yeah.